pulled into Nazareth, feeling about half past dead. I just need some place where I can lay my head. Mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. No was all he said. Take a load off Andy, take a load for free. Take a load off Andy, and you put the load right on me.
I picked up my bags, I started looking for a place to hide. Then I saw him coming and the devil come a-walking side by side. The sun had come, come on, so go downtown. She said, no, I got to go, but my friend, he can stick around.
Take a load off Annie, take a load for free. Take a load off Annie.
Crazy Chester followed me, and he caught me in the fog. He said, I will fix your raft if you'll take Jack, my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed him when you can?
Take a load off Andy, take a load for free. Take a load off Andy,
and
you put the load right on me.
Go down, Miss Moses, there ain't nothing that you can say. It's just old Luke, and Luke's waiting on the judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Anna Lee? Said, do me a favor, boy, won't you stay and keep Anna Lee company?
Take a load off Annie, take a load for free. Take a load off Annie,
and
you put the load right on me.
At your cannonball, how to take me on down the line.
My bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. You know she's the only one who sent me here with her regards for everyone. Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny,
put the load right on me.